I told you to knock first.
I'm sorry. I knocked, but I didn't hear a response. I was worried.
What do you want?
I wanted to finalize tomorrow's lighting.
Oh, you're in charge of that.
At yesterday's rehearsal, I focused the spotlight tighter in the last scene for a more dramatic effect.
Yeah, I noticed.
Did you like that better? Personally, I think since it's the final scene, I think I'd want some sort of lingering air to it. I don't know. I wanted to know your opinion before I made a decision about it.
Your body becomes aggressive every chance it gets. It's unpleasant.
I'm sorry. I clip my nails every day, but they grow back sharp by the next day.
You're saying you can't resist it? Those feral instincts? You're struggling at having to keep them inside. Is that it? There's something I've been meaning to ask you for a while. Why don't you take responsibility for who you are? If you can't hide it completely, I'd rather you show me your true self.
What?
I'm telling you to show me your fangs.
What is Louis talking about? Well, carnivores exposing their fangs to herbivores is forbidden.
I'm not just another herbivore! Don't hold back now. Large carnivores like you get on my nerves the most. Quit pretending. Come at me with everything you've got. Go ahead, Legoshi. Bite me!
I'm sorry. But I need to pretend. Since there's no denying that wolves are strong. But you're different. It means something that you're also strong. Tomorrow, everyone's coming to see that. To see your pure strength, Louis. I apologize for saying too much. I'll come back another time.
Didn't expect to hear that from you.